Everyone knows that dogs are notorious for digging holes in and around your backyard. If they're not tearing up your garden or burying their secret bones somewhere, they're looking for an unknown buried treasure at the worst time. One man named Lucas Alves Miguel Hayes certainly knew that all too well. It wasn't unusual for Lucas to discover his dog, Pandora, digging up something strange in the backyard of their São Paulo, Brazil, home. When he returned home after a long day at the office, however, he knew something was amiss. His dog had clearly gotten into something, and it became all the more apparent the moment Lucas's goofy pup opened her mouth. You see, when Pandora went digging holes around Lucas's backyard, she found herself some brand new choppers. Notice anything unusual about her mouth in the image here? Give it a quick once over. Although Lucas was admittedly taken aback by his beloved dog's recent discovery, he still found it hilarious. I couldn't see what it was, so I called her in, Lucas explained in an interview. When I lifted her head, I almost died from laughing. During her usual dig-related activities, Pandora had seemingly stumbled upon a pair of dentures. Lucas assumed they had likely belonged to one of the members of the elderly couple who'd lived in the house before Lucas and Pandora. Lucas explained their origin story. An elderly couple owned this house before me, and I think maybe it was theirs, he recalled. They may have changed their dentures and buried this one in the backyard. There's no other explanation, because I know it's not ours. Lucas was fully aware of how gross Pandora's discovery was. Don't worry, he removed the dentures from her mouth almost immediately, but not before snapping a couple of photographs so he could recall the hilarious event whenever he needed a good laugh. Still, Pandora did not seem pleased that her find was taken away from her. Just look at the pure disdain on her face after having lost her dentures. Sure, it might have been pretty gross to Lucas and his wife, but to Pandora, it was the discovery of a lifetime. Best of all, 2 days later, Pandora made another similar discovery in the yard. 2 days later, she dug up the other part of them. And the way they were sat in her mouth made the smile perfect, Lucas joked. I burst into laughter.